Hey guys, this is Amory Fame here, and today I'm going to be doing a movie review, and today it's going to be on this movie from 2000, and of course I just watched this movie today, and that is Meet the Parents. Now the plot of this movie, let me read the summary. Male nurse Greg Fokker, played by Ben Stiller, is poised to propose to his girlfriend Pam, played by Terry Polo, during a weekend stay at her parents' home. But here's the catch. He needs to ask her father first. Alas, the fur flies as Jack Byrnes, Pam's cat-crazy ex-CIA father, played by the hysterically by Academy Award winner Robert De Niro, takes an immediate dislike to her less-than-truthful beau. Greg's quest for approval gets seriously sidetracked as Murphy's Law takes over. A hilarious string of mishaps turns him into a master of disaster, and a total in the eyes of the entire family, all except his shell-shocked girlfriend, who can't believe she still loves her one-man wrecking crew. Meet the Parents, from the director of Austin Powers, is an uproarious blockbuster hit that bombards you with one laugh after another as true love tries to conquer all against all odds. So yeah, that's pretty much the basic plot of this movie. Now, what do I think of it? I thought Meet the Parents was a funny movie from 2000. Yep, I thought it was funny. So here I have this movie on DVD. Yep, this is the original 2001 DVD I have. And this movie's rated PG-13, and the running time is 1 hour and 48 minutes. Oops. Here's the disc. Let me just fix this real quick. All right. Okay, that just took me one. All right. And here's like the guide. Right here. Yeah, this inside is the production notes right here, as you can see. And here's the scene selections chart. But yeah, I thought the voice acting was great in this movie. Like Robert De Niro did great as Jack Byrnes, and Ben Stiller did funny as Greg Fokker. Yeah. Yes, as you can see, that's Greg, by the way. Pretty much everyone did pretty funny. Yeah, because this movie I find was really funny. So overall, Meet the Parents is a funny movie from 2000, and I'm gonna give it, hold on one second, okay. And I'm gonna give it 5 out of 5 stars. So if you haven't seen Meet the Parents, I am recommending it. Yep, it's really funny. You should check it out sometime. So, thanks for watching and good day.